Lead pass for Sacco. Sacco burst of speed. Shot save. Rebound. Stop.
They're going to make a pass.
2-on-0. Ball. Stop that.
Well, here comes. And look at the Red Wings committed to the screen. On the left, three of them down low.
A great pass to Zamner. Now watch him as he goes to the backhand. He just couldn't get it up high enough, but still. Osgood shows the quick hands, which he's shown us for 40 minutes now.
Now, Jim Storm has the puck, cuts it, shoots. Osgood, a big save there. Sanderson streaking up the board, shoots. Saved by Osgood.
And the pass goes now to Cullen, in over the line. Drop pass, Robbie Pearson, snared by Chris Osgood and his left hand.
Get the Rangers within one. Here comes Kovalov, and he is stopped by Osgood. Big save by Chris Osgood.
Chris Osgood spent the season in a supporting role behind Tim Cheveldayand Bob Esenza. It turned out to be the most successful season by a backup that year. Osgood was stellar when called upon, finishing the season with a 23-8-5 record and a goals against average under 3 and 2 shutouts.
That's the Tina. Ian Frazier knocks it away. Here's Pearson in.
Watch his right hand on the goal stick. He's already made a move and he had to get it back.
After the puck gets knocked off his stick. Slapped back in by Hanson. Bouncing puck. Zamnoff, a shot. And what a stop there by Osgood. Zamnoff got a break. But then Osgood closed the door. Osgood had control. Lipscomb just misjudged it with his foot.
Put his skate right over top of it. Zamnoff at the far corner pick.
Osgood picked his pocket.
Sundin breaking with Borzewski. Sundin in over the line. Shoots it right on. Osgood got a piece of it and it went wide.
While Jocelyn Thibault was one of the best backups in the league, Chris Osgood was the elite number two netminder. Many observers, in fact, were waiting to see how long it would be until the Red Wings would hand over the starting job to the young goalie. Osgood's 226 goals against average was among the league's best.
He was going to have a collision there with Thornton. The puck comes loose. Coffey has it. Coffey fell down. Thornton has it. Pusher with the angle on. Thornton cuts in. What a stop by Osgood. What a stop by Chris Osgood after a great play by Thornton.
Coffey got a piece of it. Osgood smothered it, right?
Run a loose puck and it snapped out of midair by Osgood. I think it was Puckberger that got the chance.
On the stick, into the ice. No call made. It comes out to Zalapski. Toward the net, off a stick.
Here's Curry all alone. It's a stop by Osgood.
Grant with it. In the slot, Emerson all alone. He shoots. Osgood to save. They fight for the rebound. And Osgood hands off.
Quickly out to center. Dumps it in. Osgood handle. Looks to clear it himself. He does. Going for the empty goal. It's good. Osgood scores! Chris Osgood does the unthinkable.
In his first two seasons with the Red Wings, Chris Osgood was relegated to backup duty behind veteran netminder Mike Vernon. When Osgood was given his first opportunity as the Wings' number one goaltender, he did not disappoint. Osgood appeared in 50 games, but won an eye-popping 39 of them to lead the NHL.
Hartnell in the lead, centered it! What a save by Osgood! Hull is tied up, spun around, loose puck, what a great glove save! Fired it in, Gretzky is in front of Hull!
St. Louis Blues get it out. Hardy got it up the Hull. Shot. Save by Osgood! Right at the goal line on Peter Sezzel.
Cool it off. They're saying. Here's a shot. Oh! Osgood!
Roll back in front. Coffey actually hit the side of the net. Shot. A great save by Chris Osgood!
Comes out to the side of the net. Coffey wrapped it. Right in front. Oh! What a save by Osgood!
Konstantinov gives chase. He lost it. Shane Carson for the game winner. Great save, Osgood.
Konstantinov back. Carson took it from him. In. Osgood stopped him. Carson had the game winner and the series winner right there.
Sacky takes the puck. Gets it back to Lafave. Shoots. Rebound. Osgood comes up with a miraculous save.
In the backhand shot, and a save on fourth
Shot's becoming recognized as one of the top goaltenders in the National Hockey League, and you're going to get to see some of the different kinds of saves. He's very flexible. He's got a terrific glove, Mike. Gobbles up a lot of shots that could be rebounds. He's down, up quick. Watch how quick he moves on this rebound here. Then he can sprawl. He can cover low. He fills up the net. Not a big guy, only 5'10". Fills up the net real well. Also shows how the Devils are driving to the net. Good tip there.
Fans are very disappointed. Oh, Murray Craven walking in. Quick steal back down. Save by Osgood.
Look out here. Craven crashes up all alone. In on Osgood. Mano a mano. What a save. Chris Osgood.
Oh, boy.
Oh, my. To the near side is Slavikoslav. Turned over at the blue line. Benoit Hogan. The man in front.
Behind the net now, Ranheim after it. White out in front, tapping in there, and Osgood, his bet.
Off the boards, Braun lets it go, Osgood to stop. They look for the rebound, Braun pushes it deep. Andre Nikolishin, dug out by Robert Kron, Primo in front. Braun goes behind the goal, holding that puck. Braun with a great job here, stick handling, lets it go, Osgood to stop. They look for the rebound.
Spins it to Tevernovsky, big shot, pass save, rebound.
As Gratton works in deep, the pass back to Lankow, he's covered. Backhand try, Francisarelli shooting, he's stopped by Osgood right near the goal line. Draper went down hard off that collision. The puck comes back to Wells, shoots a save by Osgood. The rebound, dribbled off his mask on the goal line, he hangs onto it. Konstantinov hounded by Lankow, he comes up with a puck, Cicerelli is stopped by Osgood.
Fresh off a remarkable season in which he led the NHL in victories, Chris Osgood's production regressed slightly. Osgood still had very respectable numbers, including a goals against average of 230 and six shutouts.
Heidelberg getting loose, trying to get away from a check. He shot his on, and it's held up.
Watch Osgood from this angle come across. That is a quick reaction by Osgood.
With 7 minutes left, third period, here's a two-on-one for the Canucks. McGilley passed it across, and Osgood made the save.
On him is Gary Roberts. They collide behind the net, and here's Igor Larionov for Roberts, and Osgood had to be sharp on that one. This afternoon with a neck injury. Now Primo working across, looking for Emerson. Oh, Osgood, a big save on Emerson as he was rolled right in.
41 of their last 42 killed off over their past 12 games. Here's Niedermeyer at the point. That shot blocked and stopped with Hendrickchuk. Gilmore right wing side, feeding one through Hendrickchuk. Oh, Osgood!
Now Osgood leaves it there for Murphy. Broken up by the Canes. Big hammer shot taken by Dineen, covered up by Osgood. Slot Dineen for Roberts, poked away Osgood. Brown with a shot, gloved by Osgood.
Healthy scratch tonight. Tiddick back to the point. In off the skate of Roenick, up to his stick. Roenick centering, running all alone. Oh, Osgood with a big stop.
A league low in goals. I mean, pathetic. Just 93. There's a save on Osgood. Stop that one with another fine save.
Almost breaking through at center was Murray. Now he's in the clear. Murray. Oh, save Osgood.
Chris Osgood had another solid season as a Red Wings number one goaltender. He tied his career high of six shutouts, but for the most part, Osgood had a season of seconds. He posted the second best win total of his career, his second lowest goals against, and his second highest save percentage.
And another puck the other way. Here's Keith Kachuk, breakaway shot. Whoa! Puckett looking to break back the other way. The top of the shot. What a save by Osgood.
Kachuk has a breakaway. Kachuk, Osgood makes the save. 2-on-1 Coyotes. Roenick with McIver. McIver in his goal. Osgood, big save.
It has worked ahead now, controlling his home in front. Oh, a remarkable save. What a save by Osgood on Turnshaw. He seemed to be trading off in the discipline. Here's a pass. Dimitra. Oh, a save by Osgood.
Watch Turnshaw get robbed for the second time in the game. Great, great reaction by Osgood with a cold stick.
He loves to gun it. Duchene comes over. Shot. Osgood saves. Rebound. Great save by Osgood. Up front. Oh, Kortnall's going to go after the puck. Kortnall center. Dimitra. Another save. Another save by Osgood. Oh, my, my. Got away with that one. Turgeon. Save by Osgood. Imagine him wants a wraparound chance. Got it. Osgood a save. Puck sitting shot. Conroy. Osgood a save.
I mean, they're so good defensively that they make you look out of sync.
Dimitra got near. Save on
Hull! Bob Bassin dug that one out.
Shot at Osgood! A huge save!
Dallas, it becomes more intense. Matt Tkachuk
got it down the middle. Parvin on the Keane! What a save! What a save!
Osgood. Desmond. Desmond. Shot.
Osgood blocks it. Oh, man. The story of this game. The redemption of Chris Osgood.
Hunter stop. Freaky. Look out. Osgood reached back just in time.
Nicolishan feeding it in. Zetnik went in there, centered it. What a save by Osgood. That's the best scoring chance Washington has had in a hockey game. Bondra and Zetnik, two big ones. And a great save by Osgood.
They gave it to Ozzie right away. Tell the world, baby. Tell the world.
And the referee won't let him go. Look at Patrick Roy. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. He's challenging Osgood. Off comes the headgear.
Here we go.
Once again, we go again. Osgood and Waugh. It was Vernon and Waugh a year ago. And Waugh popped Vernon pretty good. And Mike Vernon came back and cut Patrick Waugh. And a much smaller Osgood standing up as they exchange right at center ice. Wow.
This isn't March 26th, this is April Fool's, and no fooling around tonight.
Wanted some retribution, and the crowd loves it when Osgood gets the upper hand for a short second on Waugh. All that goalie equipment. Now he's got him down.
Oh, baby!
This is what they came for. And they are out of their seats.
They're chanting Ozzie, Ozzie.
Listen to them.